Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Have you ever wanted to listen to your favorite Apple Music playlists offline? In today's video, I'm going to walk you through how to use TunePat Apple Music Converter. Let's take a quick look at what TunePat can actually do. TunePat Apple Music Converter allows you to convert songs, podcasts, iTunes music, and audiobooks to your local devices in MP3, AAC, WAV, FLAC, AIFF, or ALAC format. It keeps the original audio quality and ID3 tags with up to 10x fast speed. It also includes some handy built-in tools that we'll explore later in this video. Let's see how to use TunePat to convert Apple Music. When you launch TunePat, you will see the Apple Music web player inside the app. Log into your Apple Music account to access your library. You can click Pop Out Player to make it pop out of TunePat. To keep the web player embedded in the TunePat interface, please click Keep in Converter. Browse or search the albums or playlists you'd like to convert. Then click the blue button in the right corner. Select the songs you wish to convert. Tap the Add button. Here, click the settings to change the conversion mode, output format, bitrate, sample rate, output path, and other options. If you want to download the lyrics with the songs, remember to turn on the button. To convert more songs from different albums at the same time, please click Add More. Otherwise, you can click the Convert button, and you will see the progress of the current conversion. Wait for a short period, and TunePat will save the selected songs to the folder that you set before when the conversion is done. You can check in the History module. If you wish to add music from the app, you can click the button, click Add, and add some songs to TunePat. Then you can repeat the previous steps. TunePat also offers many useful tools. Click Tools in the left-hand menu to access the tool interface. Add the audio files you downloaded and click the AI Split button to start the splitting process. The AI Audio Splitter is specifically designed for separating vocals and instruments from audio tracks. The duration will depend on the length of the audio and your computer's processing speed. You can check the downloaded audio file in the folder. The format converter is mainly used to convert audio formats. The currently supported audio output formats are listed in the video. The function Burn CD provides a convenient solution for users who wish to burn converted songs onto CDs for storage or gifting purposes. Import the songs, insert a blank disc into your CD or DVD burner, and then click the Burn button to initiate the burning process. The Audio Editor tool facilitates the processing of various audio files. Import audio files, and you can select a specific section of the audio and perform necessary operations. When finished, click Save. That's it! Thanks for watching! If this video helped you out, don't forget to subscribe to us.